The medium-term themes on eBay are that, first of all, this company is very cheap relative to the peers. Three times debt to EBITDA on the balance sheet. They're buying back stock at a rapid pace. The fact that they cut their deal with PayPal and they have a payment solution of their own that's going to get 75% of their GMV, I think, is accretive out a year or so. I think the stock's a value play within a high multiple group. And I think it's actually kind of interesting here. I think the guidance is fine. I don't think you need to run in and buy it, but I think eBay's cheap.
Yeah, the Q3 looks like was a little light on guidance. Maybe that's the reaction.
Yep. Pete, what's your take?
Yeah, I mean, I think the problem is exactly that. I think it's the weaker guidance. And also the fact that when you come in on when everybody else, and when I say everybody, the majority of what we've had so far in these first couple of earnings reports, and you've got about 10% of the S&P reporting, and when you see 10% beats when it comes to revenue, and then eBay disappoints there, I think that is something that people are focusing on. I agree with Tim, obviously from a value play perspective, but that's been the problem for quite a while. This has been a stock that has been lagging the rest of the market, particularly the e-commerce market. And by the way, it's no longer just Amazon. They are in competition everywhere. And because of that, it just makes you wonder. It makes you scratch your head. I think at some point in time, eBay is going to get this figured out and they're going to actually start moving back to the upside. Right now, it's 14 times. That's extremely cheap. Yeah. But I don't think you need to buy that right now because I think there are other places you'd rather have your money.
Mike, it has had a down few months here, down 9%.
Yeah, I mean, it's been in the penalty box because of that Supreme Court ruling, among other reasons. And it also, when cheap e-commerce stocks, that's another way of saying kind of caught in the middle. Because the likely buyers are the growth investors of this kind of thing. And it's amazing when I look at it, and eBay's market cap is a third of PayPal's. And PayPal was the former subsidiary of eBay. So it just shows you it's a little bit of a stub end business going directly up against Amazon.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.